RBG. First, take a Hags spring clip, insert it into the spring of your RBG. Next, take about a 12-inch piece of rebar and either weld or JB weld a bolt to it about midway.